Hey Eric from OneStarGuitarLessons.com. Be sure to check out the website when you get a chance. A little bit of Sheryl Crow, Can't Cry Anymore. This is done in mostly a G, D, G, D, G. And to do what I'm doing there with the pattern, I'm going down, down, and I mute it. Up, down, up, down. Your beginning part, right? The verse. And then eventually goes E minor. C anymore. So continue. Da, da, da. G, D. E minor. Can't cry. And then your big change goes, wouldn't it be good, A minor, so from E minor, A minor, E minor, to A, C, and then ends on D. Okay, so for the most part, those are your chords for the verse, chorus, and then other change.